I hope you guys know that this dungeon is taking me an abnormally long time because I'm making Lydia pick everything up. But I'm going to be rich. Rich.
Okay, got it.
I think we're going to have to go try to build another house when we get back because I'm going to be able to afford it. Now, like in true Skyrim fashion, I'm going to see what dwarven oil tastes like. Weakness to magic, it tastes like. Oh, a bee. A bee? Restore stamina. That's an interesting bee feature. Hunter antenna. Damage stamina. Ooh. Oh, no. Oh, well, that's okay. We'll be okay, right? Yeah, we'll be fine. So, what can I all put together here? Oh. So I made a fortify illusion potion that apparently was pretty good. Let's see what it looked like. Illusion spells are 21% stronger for 60 seconds. So I think that was pretty good, and I'm really happy with that circlet we found that's gonna make all my potions stronger. That's pretty sweet. But I think that's something I might carry with me, unlike my smithing ring, because I actually sometimes make potions on the fly. Something way over there. I was not prepared for you. I don't have time to do conjuration because you're all over me. Oh my goodness, you stupid spider thing. Hi. Lydia, how come you didn't warn me? Okay, what do we got? We just got some pots and bowls and stuff down here. And some things that want to kill me. Ah! Alright, so that was a pointless trip down here. And something's going to happen because when that guy came over, that thing tried to push him down. I don't know if these are buttons or what. Did you make it? Come on, Lydia! Yay! Lydia made it! Okay. I still have no idea where we're going. I still haven't found these guys, and I haven't found this frickin' staff. And this dungeon's taking forever. Oh, ew. What is that? Oh, Falmer. This sounds bad. Nothing bad yet. Oh, a chest! Okay, one. And I should be able to unlock this one. Nope, that's not a chest. Ooh, more Falmer. His ears are useful, though. I use them in alchemy. Oh, it's weird. Oh, he killed some of the spiders at least. That's good. He helped us out a little bit. Thanks, buddy. Thanks for dying for me. Alright. I have no idea what those things mean in the corner of my screen, but hey. Now I think would be a good time to check out that thing that I learned was not... How do I use it? I don't know. I don't know how to use that highborn skill. Okay, we still have dead things. There are so living things way up there. Biddy, are you coming? Okay. Now we just need to see.
Can't do that. Sorry.
There's Falmer.
Anything else?
Shit, I lost him. Okay, let's search this stuff now. What's all around this corner and stuff? Okay, we gotta quit taking everything. This is getting too difficult, so we're gonna start getting picky. No more random Dwemer bowls. And I don't know if I wanna go in there or not. Like, I don't know what was in there that the Falmor were going in there for. It was just a big circle. That's all it was. Interesting. All right, let's walk around the big circle then. What is this thing? It's like a weird torch lantern. The Dwemer are quite fancy, you know. Conjuration up at once? I never really realized that. No, I can have more than one up. Then how come one keeps dying every time I put the other one up? I don't get it. I don't know. Oh, I gotta start being more careful with what I'm taking. All looks a bit sketchy. Oh, come on. Those are less than one. That sounds like something's gonna get us. Why are there Falmer in this Dwemer thing? I thought I was gonna come find these mages that were in here. Falmer are not mages. Looking for a Staff of Magnus in here. Yeah. Falmer, go! Not go, Falmer. Die, Falmer. Die! Yes! Nah. At least I'm getting a lot better at killing these guys. Solid Dwemer metal is, I realize, just not very good. That looks like a whole lot of dead things and nothing good in there. Do I even want in there? I got an expert cage open. That was awesome. Oh my goodness. Look at all this stuff. They're all carrying soul gems. Looting their dead bodies was so worth it. Oops. Wrong button. Give it up, them carrying too much to run. I don't care anymore. Okay, now we're going back into the cave things. I don't like caves. Usually a lot of bad things. Dude, is that someone's... Oh, I was like, that's some dude's head on a stick. And if there's any traps here, there's no way I can avoid them. Okay, and we are going to... Ooh. I'm gonna drink that, and I'm going to poison you. I don't have very many poisons left. I guess I need to make more. We need to paralyze him real fast. Where is that paralysis? Paralyze! I just picked one up. I know I have one. We're in a tight spot and I can't get past my familiar. Familiar, can you go away? Oh, good. Everybody get out of my way. Yes, we're getting better at killing these things. Again. I got no idea what's making that sound, but it can't be good. Oh man. Oh no! Oh no, we're gonna die! We're gonna die! paralyze somebody? Come on, die. Okay, we need to give ourselves some health. Of soul gems in here. I've never had this many soul gems ever. So I'm really excited about that part. Now I'm kind of confused about what direction I came from though. Ew, egg sacs? The heck is that? That's the back of your little hut. Okay. What do we got going over here? Glowy things! Glowing mushrooms. They really do glow. That's like not slightly glowy, very glowy mushrooms. How did you make it past that dude? I don't even know. I don't even want to know. Oh! Oh goodness. Die! Okay. Oh, there's lots of blood down here. This can't be good. This looks like quite the castle. Is that the dude we just killed? Is that the stalker? Because that would be really nice if it was. Oh, maybe it is. Got some weird stuff. I still don't know what a pine thrush egg is. Is that real fantastic? Oh, and that's why there's a hole in the wall, so Buddy could totally see us coming. I get it now. How come you don't have anything like a nice old chest in your hut, Buddy? You seem pretty intense, like you were deserving of a chest. Okay, what's up here? Go explore. And I have no idea how we got from Wemmer Ruins to this frickin' thing. Oh no!
A healing spell? Are you a priest?
Oh look, that one's dead already? We're getting way better at that. The glowy things. Why does everything in here have to glow? It's so weird. Egg sacs, ew. But you know what? Egg sacs are probably helpful. Okay. More glowing mushrooms. I wonder how useful these are. Too bad we are already at an alchemy spot and now we're not. Oh, man. How could we keep darting in and out of Dwemer Ruins? I don't get it. We're in Dwemer Ruins, then we're not, then we are. Then we got a place with a chest. Ah! his ear and the gold. That's all I want. His ears and the gold. Oh man, freaking master door. But there's a chest in there. I see it. All right, I'm gonna quick save and I'm gonna break a law of lockpicks. So I'm gonna get this damn thing open. Door. Boom. Are you dead? Hope so. There's a chest. Alteration spells. And just a circlet. Oh, shucks. Okay. So, we got everything, and we are still not done this freaking ruin. We're not even close to done. Oh my goodness, this is the biggest ruin I've ever seen in my life. So I'm sorry guys, but I'm saving the game and I gotta come back to this later. So I hope you enjoyed these, I don't even know how many episodes this is gonna be yet, these billion episodes of me forcing Lydia around, and I'll see you next time. Hopefully we'll get her done. Thanks, bye.